Shweta. On behalf of 5th standard, I am going to speak about Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose, popularly known as Netaji, was a famous freedom fighter. He was born on 23rd January 1897. His father was Janakinath Bose and mother was Prabhavati Dutt. He participated in civil disobedience movement. He was a leader of the Indian National Congress from 1938 to 1939. During Second World War, he formed the Indian National Army in Japan. Subhash Chandra Bose held high esteem in Srimad Bhagavad Gita and Swami Vivekananda's teachings. In conclusion, Subhash Chandra Bose is an unforgettable national leader. To honor Netaji's indomitable spirit and selfless service to the nation, the Government of India has decided to dedicate his birthday, 23rd January, every year as Parakram Divas. Jai Hind!